equals 21 and 4 times 7 equals 28. Then comes the time for 7 multiplied by 5 and it's 35. 6 multiplied by 7 equals 42 and that's the perfect way to times. You want to answer your questions, these multiples, let's count in 7s, make an array, we'll multiply it. Yeah, I got 7, 14, 21, 28, 35, 42, come on count with me, we'll count in 7s. 49, 56, 63, 70, 77, 84, come on count with me, we'll count in 7s. 7 can be written as 7 squared and it equals 49. 8 times 7 equals 56 and 9 times 7 equals 63. 10 times 7 equals 70, 11, 7, 77. 12 multiplied by 7 equals 84 and that's the perfect way to times. You want to answer your questions, these multiples, let's count in 7s, make an array, we'll multiply it.
Multiply with me tonight. You can multiply with me tonight.